when I reflect on what drives me in my ministry here at the Community of Holy Family Manor, I have to reflect on the various ministries that we offer here. Our Learning Center for children from 6 weeks old to 5 years, our personal care home for the elderly, and our housing service for those who are more disadvantaged than most who need our help in order to be able to stay in their homes. I am proud that we are a mission-driven organization and that our values stand at the core of who we are. Whether it is our value of faithful listening, finding the God in every day we have the opportunity to do that. Whether it is a smile or a good morning to our residents here at Holy Family Manor, or it is watching our parents drop off their children, their child, for us to care for at our Learning Center, how blessed they are because they know that we provide a difference in their lives. They trust us, they put their faith in us, and that's a pretty awesome thing. It's almost mind-boggling to think that they leave us their most precious gift as they go out to work to support their family, to provide for their families. Here at Holy Family Manor, our families, loved ones, leave us to care for the gift that's most precious to them, their mother, their father, their aunt, and know that because of who we are as Sisters of the Holy Family who sponsor this ministry, that they leave their loved one in good hands. As our housing service director goes out and meets with the elderly that we serve and try to allow them to stay in their homes, they receive, I believe, a glimpse of hope, like almost a twinkle of God's eye as their home is fixed to the point of them being able to continue to live in their home. So yes, our mission and our values are at the very core of who we are here at the Community of Holy Family Manor, and that makes me very proud to be here and to serve the people of God.